Let's play for a little bit.
Don't waste a step.
What would I attach it to?
Let's have a look.
There's a ladder here. I can't climb it.
For the wicked, I see. My way.
No one stopped me yet. Moving ahead.
Why do you give a walk? Everything all right out there? Hang on while I find the key.
Okay. Well, I tried it. Wanted to see what it actually damages. Surprised.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
Let's get on with a dead tongue.
I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon.
At least things have stayed interesting. Light on.
on my feet. I'll take that.
I can actually pick up everything. Oh, on tab. Oh, okay, okay. Thank you. should use the illusion there. Oh shit, I forgot about him. Thankfully he's missing everything. Oh, I should have changed that. No.
Can't slow down. Is that blood? No, never mind. Good here, I hope. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Basically, I'm making a camp anywhere I am.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Not a trick, my friend. Magic. Be that as it may. Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Ah, yes. The good old days. Day one, fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices. Need to go on? Day four, excruciating pain as the skeleton and organs reform and reposition. Day five, the host personality has disappeared, fingers and toes and limbs elongate. I take it you get the picture? Day six, the flesh around the mouth splits to make way for tentacles. Day seven, a mind flayer is born. Exactly. Our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree, this is abnormal. That, alas, if a rogue might call it luck, a priest might. As for myself, I'm a pragmatic. I see something to sleep on. Is Yankee joining our company? Not a collaboration I'd have anticipated, but a welcome one nonetheless. Let's see. I hail from Waterdeep, City of Splendors. I have a cat, a library, and a weakness for a good glass of wine. And if the mood takes me, I'm known there. Didn't that paint enough of a picture?
see a swirl of untamed magic.
Out!
That was uncalled for. Not an eventuality I'm entirely... Nevertheless, please don't try that again unless I invite you to.
Oh?
I saw you getting a lecture from... I have to say, I thought you'd look worse, but no. Not a tentacle. It's unexpected. I'm not taking anything for granted, of course. First sign of change, and I'll have to stop that pretty little hut. I am open to suggestions. Knives, poison, strangulation, whatever you'd prefer. Well, now you're just being close-minded.
Oh, come on.
There are some lovely ways to go. I've watched urchins freeze to death in the street. It looks peaceful. Just like falling asleep. Oh, I see how it is. Fine, but if they botch it, don't... I am in a very look at me twice and I'll dismember you kind of way, of course. Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious.
Oh, I can't actually control.
All that ends, not as bad as it could have. Need to find a way forward.
I couldn't help but overhear. Well, all right. Anyway, I feel the same. Other than the occasion, the voice on the ship told me I'd become a beautiful weapon. What do you think it meant? Ha! Adorable. But your timing is awful.
Oh, come on. No. Oh, shit.
Whatever the Mind Flayer's plans were, those dragons spoiled them. That doesn't make our situation... Either way, we can't take the lack of symptoms for granted. Well, I've said my piece. Lae'zel has a dangerous look in her eyes. Let's just hope she reserves those impulses for any common foes. Fine. What's on your mind? I must admit... Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How?
Don't mind if I do.
Beep, beep.
I have something to ask.
Abominations grow inside us. Our bones should ache, our mouths, yet we thrive. Keep your rest short. Speak.
Speak.
I expect I am your first. Of course you haven't. They would have cut you from navel to neck. You are no less alien to me than I am to you. I know that large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. Decadent, then. Lacking in economy. Like so much of this world and its undisciplined people. I understand much, but more to the point. I know it is imperative we locate a creche. You do well to observe more and question. Yes, in great detail. Then you start to hallucinate. Your hair falls out and you bleed from your bones will change form. Your jaw will split to allow room for four great tentacles. All skin will turn to gore and be shed to reveal new flesh underneath. Then you have ceased to exist, and a mind flayer is born. Words forged in steel. May your act. We must find my kind and be rid of the parasite. The first symptoms should have long since started, though. That is what puzzles me. Yes, if you give it no bad surprises. Besides, what hasn't happened may yet come to pass.
Okay. I messed up with him, got one disapproval. Okay.
What do you need now?
What the hell did he do now? What the hell? What is he doing here?
We meet again. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct. No.
No.
A mending of the threads between life and death. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. A matter of coin. Then I shall wait here patiently until it is acquired. Fate spins along as it should. Although thou dost not seem to be in need of my services.
Huh. Basically, if someone actually dies, can I revive them? I wonder if he'll return. As I take him. Oh, nice. 10, she doesn't want one. Mirror.
Have a look at myself.
On the wall.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Of course you do.
Still breathing, despite everything. One day, I'll catch a break.
Like, holy shit, how big is this castle? That door there leads to somewhere.
do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Yes?
You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque. You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Something over there. What was that? Can't slow down.
That's a skull. Usually that doesn't make things good. Do I need all of these books? Of course I don't.
Let's see what this does.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tone.
I did not steal everything. No worries. Oh, remedy that. Don't fuck around. I will assume holy shit, I'm out.